It is a great triplet riff on the 12th fret.